Congratulations, everybody. You get to hear my beautiful voice. It's your King of Awkward here.
A spoojame.
Huh?
3, 2,
the score is 0-0 so far.
We got some Mega Man versus some Rosalina and Numa.
Something about fighting dinosaurs. Get that bomb off on her face. Everybody wants to explode all over Rosalina's face. You know what I mean? She's got a grapple. Some musical powers with that wand of hers. That wand was very useful. He's gonna throw that cog at her, because that's what you do is throw a cog at her. Could use that fire sword. Fire toad over here. Oh, look! Rosalina's Luma just appeared. Maybe you should kick Rosalina's Luma off the stage. No, let's not do that. I think this not seem to go very far. No smash moves have been used yet. Looks like Mega Man's taking a beating. That grab. Neos, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing, Super? Super? That's a nice throw you just got out there. I don't think she's gonna make a push in your face. Again! Is he gonna use the cog? No, he couldn't use the cog, but he did use the boost to get back off the stage. Oh, smash! Let's look at some of that hot fire action. You know what's gonna happen. He's gonna throw a rocket at her. Rosalina's gonna use her magical wand, which is about the same thing that Vibe Zapper, if you know what I mean. That cog. Throw it up in the air. Good. There's fire everywhere. Oh god, there's fire everywhere. Luma is red. Luma is on fire. Oh my god. What kind of a children's game is this? How is Mega Man doing so well with 145? That's right, he's fighting Rosalina. Some of that Mega Man up in the air. Is he gonna make it? Is he gonna upbeat? Yes, he upbeat just in time. He lower, he wouldn't have made that. Actually, I don't know. Gonna upbeat. Side B. Use your side B, boy. Oh, it looks like she got it. Looks like he's got a chance against Rosalina if he smashes her one good time. And everybody wants to smash Rosalina one good time. Fireballs. Luma's going into the clay, and Rosalina's gonna up and smash him. And he could easily just deflect it, but he didn't, so therefore he is not gonna deflect it. He's gonna up it. Everyone would smash Rosalina. In front of the mic. I'm a real man.
3, 2, 1, go!
So he's going out in outer space, possibly. He's going to territory. Mega Man's going to force him. 11. She really recovered from that move quite well. Rosalina took it. She took it home. Looks like she's going to throw the cog up in the air. Mega Man seems to be using some of his move. He uses Fire Blast and some wind thingy. Off the field. No, he cannot. Looks like Rosalina's coming back. He's got that 69. One 17th enough not to keep him. I'm wondering if this is a field from Star Fox. The only thing that can possibly help Mega Man here is a good smash. And yeah, he had a good smash. Good smash.
Oh, winner is Mega Man!
And Rosalina's fake clapping as well, as she really just wants to murder him. Good game. Good game. My spare time. Like when I'm alone, I'm just I get numb. Alright, it looks like they're going at it again. What field would they choose this time though? Oh, it is the Lilac. Huh? Yeah, I entered the first one. No, I didn't do that. I didn't have enough money for that. Are they gonna select the field or are they just gonna stand there and tickle each other's fancies? Looks like they needed a quick water break. That's all professional gamers need. Reset Forest, oh my lord. Why would anybody in their right mind choose this field? I don't know. I think she was in. Looks like Mega Man got the drop on Rosalina. I could be mistaken. Rosalina could have the B ready. Oh, and she did. She was ready to drop that. Boy. Soldiers seem not to care that a robot man is throwing a magic bomb. They should be sending her to the snake. And him as well. Looks like they're going to get a 15. Oh, 73. Probably not a good chance of doing this. All she needs is one good smash. Mega Man may have an advantage on Rosalina for this part. And a word from our sponsors at... we don't have sponsors. Yeah! Probably some advertisement coming up about now. Yes. Well, that's... That was my mic check thing for my first show that I played. Probably like four. Thank you to all four of you watching this, including my mother, most likely. Castle Siege. What are they gonna select? I guess it was a three match. One of them has to win three matches. Lucky 4 already so quickly. Tell me how this could go. The mold!
Oh,
Mega Man is the Mega Man!
Alright, T-Rex here. Going into Game 5 of Losers Finals, the hype is real. Kizumid, the Mega Man, versus Neos, the Rosaluma. As much as I hate to say, this game could go either way. So my hashtag from earlier, No Games 5s, has been defeated. We are going to Game 5. Right now we have the players discussing matches with their coaches. And the hype is dying, along with me. Delfino and Halbert just got banned. Alright, Delfino and Halbert were banned. Neo's debating on where he wants to go. I'll say, he has admitted he takes a long time, but it's alright. There's money on the line here. At 61 entrance, I believe it was a $5 entry fee. 61 times 5, that's what, $300 in the pot? Very decent pot. Man, I wish I could get locals to come to my tournaments. Yeah, pot feeders are amazing. Alright, and it looks like, oh, we're counterpicking music. The super important thing. Oh, the grand finale for the grand finale. The only place or music appropriate for this match. Even though there's still grand finals going. Alright, going to
go!
Omega Mario. Anyway. Losers Finals, Game 5, and then Grand Finals. This is Game 5, so the very last game going on right here. Yeah. Alright, Rosaluma off to an early deficit. Kizumid doing work. He wants to go to Grand Finals. I mentioned there was about $300 in the pot. He decided he wanted a bigger cut of it. Say lots of just spacing, try not to take too much damage. Say Kizumid will win this game one damage at a time if he has to. Neo's not going down without a fight. Trying to make up some of that lost damage. Say on just taking a little lemon and throwing it around. It's like, nope, don't want to get hit by those. Oh! And Luma eats the knuckle. Hard spike. The hype is real here in Game 5. Neo's trying to return the favor. It doesn't happen, though. Throw. Oh, no combos. Lost stage. Makes it back. Mega Man definitely near Kusen, however, Rosaluma has no rage. But he don't need no rage, right? Alright. Game fairly even at this point. 30%'s not too big of a deficit. mighty close then, especially without any rage. And he eats another knuckle. Alright, and that puts Kizumi